Meow! Long time no see! I'm Master Tofu Flower, and welcome to my crafting tutorial. We will post videos regularly, so please subscribe and turn on the notification button so you don't miss any of our videos. In tutorial 1, I showed you how to make an easy wooden urushi fountain pen. Today, I will show you how to polish your wooden Fuki urushi fountain pen to high gloss. This project is perfect for beginners. All tool and material in this project should be cheap and easily available. For this project, you will need the Fuki urushi pen we made in the last tutorial, lint-free cloth, gloves, micro mesh sheets, one each for 6,000, 8,000, and 12,000 grit. Furo that we made in lesson 2, raw lacquer. You may use kijomi or sashime. We recommend using kijomi. Washing up liquid, cotton wool, and car polishing paste. Remember to wear gloves and keep your room well ventilated. Stay safe! Meow! Before we start, I've prepared a Christmas present for a lucky viewer. To enter this giveaway, all you have to do is to follow my Instagram page and leave a comment in the giveaway post. You may see more details down below the description box. The winner will be announced in my Instagram story on the 22nd. We wish you a meowy Christmas! Let's get started! First, add a drop of washing up liquid into a small cup of water and mix. Dip the micro mesh sheets into the mixture and wet sand the barrel of your Fuki urushi with 6,000 grit, 8,000 grit, and 12,000 grit micro mesh sheets. Wash the pan with washing up liquid and water. Then, let it dry. Next, apply raw urushi on the pan using the Fuki urushi technique. Wipe the urushi onto the pan with lint-free cloth. Wait for 2 to 5 minutes and wipe off the excess urushi. Cure the pan in a furo at 20 degrees Celsius and 90% humidity for 24 hours. Repeat this step once. Now, you have two thin layers of raw urushi. See? It's already looking good. Dispense a small amount of car polishing paste off a piece of cotton wool and buff the pen with it. Then wash the pen with washing up liquid and water. Let it dry. Lastly, apply the last layer of raw urushi on the pen using the Fuki urushi technique. Cure it in the furo for 24 hours. Meow! Lovely and shiny! Reassemble your pen and it is ready! Now, you can show the urushi pen you made to your friends. Also, the winner of the last giveaway is Kate Paints, and the winner on IG is the Slow Life 70. Congratulations! Next time, I will teach you the secret behind the durability of urushi, the prime layer. If you like this video, please hit like and share. Your support means a lot to us. Please send me photos of the pen you made. I would love to see them. Bye! Good luck crafting! Meow!